Father Freddy Washington was ordained a priest at the Congregation of the Holy Ghost. In 2017, Father Washington was arrested for allegedly sexually abusing two minor boys while he was a volunteer at St. Patrick's Catholic Church in Charleston, South Carolina, between approximately 1982 and 1984. Father Washington's status as a priest, current whereabouts, and whether he has access to children are unknown.